I'm now going to show you the B-Flex bandage. This is stretchable lengthwise and also crosswise. Why is this good? Because it gives a very much better flexibility for the patient when it's moving. There are two options regarding the knee bandages. You can either leave the patella open, or you can also make the bandage on top of the patella. This depends on if there is a pain on the patella, we leave it open, and if it's okay, we cover it. I'm going to cover the patella. I start on top of the patella, and the leg is slightly bent, and I use the bandage with two circles over the patella, and I continuing back on top of the knee patella and continuing under the knee and down under the patella. And I keep doing the, again, 8-figure overlapping. And depending on how much you stretch the bandage, you get a firmer result on the bandaging, but it's still very flexible for the patient to move. I end the bandaging on top of the knee, and I have my already made tapes to fasten and end the bandaging with. And I ask the patient if there is a discomfort. I look and see to that the circulation is okay. No tingling, no numbing, no discomfort, and then I can leave it here for the patient. It releases the pain and it stabilizes the knee.